The west coast of Ireland for millennia was really, I guess, the edge of the known world. Our ancestors had no idea what lay beyond the horizon. The vast Atlantic was a place of complete mystery. My name is Colin Stafford Johnson. I've spent 30 years working as a wildlife cameraman around the world, and I've seen some of the most beautiful places on Earth, but somehow I'm always drawn back to the west coast of Ireland. This is where I now call home. Once you've lived by the sea for a part of your life, it's very hard to leave it behind. I love its isolation and its wildness. I've always wanted to travel the length of Ireland's Atlantic coast, seeking out its secret places and wild creatures. So much of life is sort of timetabled, and when you don't have a timetable, you can't be late. When you don't have a destination, you can't get lost. I suppose in ways I'll be wandering up the west coast. And if my journey has any direction, I guess it's roughly north. And I think it's going to change my view of the island that I've lived on for much of my life.